He's a high tackle. By the hair is foul play. For foul play, they should refer it, and he should, I think, have got a yellow card. However, there is something that happened after this. We had Itzebeth fly in and push and shove and get...
...counter between South Africa and Australia, and Bloemfontein continues to fall out, with Wallabies coach Michael Chater claiming his fullback to not pull the Bokwing's hair. Leeds, though, claims his hair was pulled, while Bok coach Alistair Kutsia will wait for a SANZAR review on this incident.
Had the guy around the collar, he's penalised, okay, that's a high tackle. Then the other bloke comes in and charges, like, doesn't get into the elbow, but he was angling that way, you know what I mean? But nothing said about it. Like, just, okay, grab the guy around the collar, understand, didn't rack him with his forearm or anything like that, took him out of his collar, that's a penalty, I'm down with that, that's fine, right? Then the other guy comes charging in, he's the captain of the other team, comes charging in, his elbow's up, doesn't get him. But if he does, what happens then? I've got nothing, I think that I've dealt with it. I've got nothing to say about it. We'll have a look at the video again, and the necessary steps will be taken. There is steps to be taken.
100% for him, yeah. He actually pulled me by the hair twice. One guy had it for me, and then he got his left hand on, and then, you know, he pulled me down, and then he pulled my hair again. So, obviously, I don't know what the original story is, but 100% pulled me by the hair.